In this video, we are going to discuss about how carbon atom forms four unpaired electrons, though it is having six as the atomic number. Now let us see. As you all know, carbon atom has atomic number 6. If you see the electronic configuration of carbon atom, it is 1s2, 2s2, 2p2. When you represent it in the form of px, py, pz, as you all know, p orbital has 3 suborbitals, px, py, pz. If you see the electronic configuration in terms of this one, you can see that it is 1s2, 2s2, 2px1, 2py1, 2pz0. The last pz orbital will not have any electron. Now let us see ground state electronic configuration and its representation. In ground state electronic configuration of carbon atom, the electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2px1, 2py1, 2pz0. Now, whenever the carbon atom get energy, the electron from the 2s orbital get excited and accommodated in 2pz orbital. When the electron gets shifted from 2s to 2p, the excited state electronic configuration of carbon atom will be 1s2, 2s1, 2px1, 2py1, 2pz1. If you see here, the orbital representation of this one, you can see here 2s and 2p altogether are having 4 unpaired electrons. Now a question arises, how the carbon atom get energy, or else from where the carbon atom gets energy so that the electron in the 2s get excited to 2p. So the answer for this one is, energy required for the excitation is taken up from bond energies, which are liberated energies when the bonds are formed between the carbon atom and other atom. Whenever the carbon atom is forming bond with the other atoms, certain amount of energy is released. That energy is used for the excitation of electrons in the carbon atom, and the electron get excited from 2s to 2p, so that we can get 4 unpaired electrons in carbon atom. We will see the remaining things in the next video.